No, yes, I thought he was good. I think Gurdley's going to play a lot of test matches for the box in the future. And I thought he was excellent on the day. He did exactly what we thought he would do.